EA Sports. It's in the game.
First day of the new league season, all the players look refreshed and ready to go. Here's Ali McCoy. Tell us about these teams, Ali.
Quite a brave attempt by the manager here to go looking for goals. A very attacking formation which could be vulnerable at times.
We stand on the brink of yet another fine game of football. Wins the free kick. That'll be a throw-in. Kilban gave it away in a bad area. So they've got some heavy defending to do here. Can he put it away? Now he did well to get that. They've taken the lead.
Superb goal, we'd love to see more of that.
They enjoyed that, one shot on target and one goal, wonderful for them. And away we go, 1-0. They really went in together there. A full throttle challenge that, no foul given though. Pirier. Mostovoy. Attacking in depth here. Berger. Kilban. Cole. Collected by the defence. Radisson. Oh, the referee in no doubt there. Lindelof.
Oh, some extra training is clearly needed to work on this defence.
And that's gone for a throw, not taking any chances there. Impressive header. Anelka. Carpi. Played square. That'll be a free kick. Mostovoy. Oh, and the goalkeeper stretched. What a good save that was.
Probably should have scored. Taking nothing away from the goalkeeper. Good save.
Kills the attack dead. Anelka. The defence now has the ball. Pirier. Now, will he whip in a cross? probably just about worth their 1-0 lead, but it's just a bit of ripple of applause from the spectators who weren't overexcited by what they saw.
Well, basically this game's been a midfield battle so far. The problem is no one's won the battle, so the ball has stayed most of the time in the middle of the park.
One half has been played, the other is now in front of us. Now that's a really good place to win it back. Brown. Cole. Cannavaro. Kelly.
Won it well.
Radzinski. Bit of a tangle there. Here's a chance. Will he shoot? And cleared out of the box. Possible danger here. That's a fine tackle. Lindelof. No, he doesn't want to pass it, does he? Across here. Gravesen hits the ball away. Radzinski. Important tackle. He's all on his own in front of goal. The ball cleared away from the penalty area and no offside given by the referee. Oh, and they've equalised. Well, that was splendidly taken.
A good finish.
They couldn't have designed a better start. One shot on target and one goal. So the score's level, one each now then. What can he make of this? Cole. Oh, that's a good ball. Collected at the back then. Smetan. Mostovoy. Defenders have just really followed their role, followed their main job of marking the striker's shirt tight like that. That's more like an assault than a tackle. He didn't even have the ball there. It's all set up for the shot. He has to score. A touch to save it. He caught it well. Brown. Nearing the end of 90 minutes and they're level here. Smetan. Smetan.
This is an excellent one.
Now, where's the ball going? These defenders are giving nothing away. Smetan. The ball finding its way somehow. They've stolen the ball away at a crucial moment. Couldn't hold on to it. It's offside. And a better look at the offside here then. Possession taken in midfield. Anelka. Passed forward. Berger. It ends all square here. There's relief at avoiding defeat. A little disappointment at not grabbing the win. Still, they live to fight another day.
Well, I thought they played okay here, John, and a draw will have to do, but they had better improve as they go on.
All right then, full time here for us as well. We thank you for being here with us today. We'll see you again.
Here's the story of today's game.
Welcome to this league game. I know we've only just started this season, but these teams look as hungry as ever. Now, Ali McCoist, what do you know about these teams?
Quite a brave attempt by the manager here to go looking for goals. A very attacking formation which could be vulnerable at times.
The crowd is up for this. The players are up for this. Let's get going.
Oh, I would love to know how the referee managed to miss that one.
Put it away, and they've scored. Good finish. Didn't he put that away well? Okay, now Ali, look at that again and tell us exactly what occurred.
Well, look at this. He knows where he wants to put the ball, and he knows when he's going to do it. Great skill at the moment and a terrific finish.
And after 5 minutes, the first goal of the game. He whipped that away so well. Smetan. Good interception. Mosterboy. Stopped him in his tracks. Good piece of defending there.
Good play.
Did well to win it there. Anelka. Oh, nice ball, just got it through. Good tackle. Here's a chance. And that's number two.
Oh, that was a very classy finish. Anyone would be happy with that.
Yeah, that was a good finish. That's the way to finish, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Down low where the goalkeeper can't get it.
Well, Ali, perhaps you've got a better view of that than I did.
The key here, John, the striker knows where he wants to put the ball, and he also knows the goalkeeper can't get there in time. Terrific play from the forward.
They'll feel a bit more comfortable now. It's 2-0. Pirio. The defence now has the ball. Good pass. A little rueful there about that last tackle, but referee said it was fair, so no problem there. Oh, can he get it in? Solid defending. Pirio. Pirio. Taking it down the wing. Needs a good cross here. Good challenge.
Good defending.
Yeah. Pirio. Pirio. Let the shot blocked. Possible danger here. Time and the score is 2-0. And your take on all that, Ali?
Well, no surprises here. They should be in front of this. Simply created more chances. Keep it going, lads. Let's jog the memory about those first half moments.
Well, there are some supporters in the crowd, young and old, who've seen some great matches in this stadium down the years. I wonder what they're going to be treated to in the second. The referee's not happy with that. Free kick given. Up front with the header. He gathers up the free ball. Harpy. And Elkin. Slid in and finds a foul waiting. Must have blocked. Oh, they've got to get this away. getting a lot of men behind the ball now. Oh, well, there was a moment's panic when the ball was loose, but the goalkeeper's got it now. Takes the ball from the defender. Didn't give them a chance there. And no offside given by the referee. Low cross.
No, shoots wide.
Oh, that possession deserved a better finish.
Goalkeeper really put his foot through that. Period. That was well collected, nimble footwork there. Mostegor. Now, will he whip in a cross? That's a really dangerous challenge. Oh, possession lost. Anelka. He's slid in and the ball's gone loose. Forward. That's out for a throw. Anelka. Danger averted. The ball out for a throw. The ref signals the end of the game and it's 2-0.
No, they certainly did not play to their best here, John. There's still a lot of games to make up for that.
Ali and I bid you a fond farewell. Thanks for joining us, everybody.
Well, let's take one more look at some of the more memorable incidents in this game.
welcome. This season has only just started, but both these teams will want to establish themselves in the league. By my side, Ali McCoys to fill us in.
Yeah, and they're quite even a match, these two teams. There's not a lot between the sides in previous games.
No, it's usually been pretty tight. Usually been decided by the odd goal, and it may well be again today before a capacity crowd here. He wasn't leaving the scene of that tackle without the ball. And he finds the ball at his feet. Simovic. Oh yes, he's got hold of that well. Good play in the defence. Mostovoy. Can he take advantage here? On a run here down the wing. Yes, he tackled well there. Anelka. They've stolen the ball away at a crucial moment. Loses the ball. Asimovic. Boyet. And a free kick signalled by the man in charge. That's a wonderful save by the keeper.
Well, they'll take a little comfort from the fact they forced the keeper into a save with a first shot.
The header tipped away. Real chance here again. I think they'll know that the half-time whistle is not far away. The referee will have looked across and told the fourth official how many minutes to show on the board for added time, which is the way it's done these days. And the announcer will also inform the crowd of that. The first 45 minutes ends with a score at 0-0. How would you sum up that half, Ali?
Well, basically, this game's been a midfield battle so far. The problem is no one's won the battle, so the ball has stayed most of the time in the middle of the park. Let's have a look at some of the first half's action.
How will the second half compare?
Tirico.
They've got real legs in midfield, haven't they, Ali?
Oh, they have. Yeah. A lot of youth and experience at the same time. They've got one or two players who can sit and hold, but the legs they've got from the youth in the middle of the park, yeah, is quite frightening at times.
Played away. What can he make of this? He's such a good dribbler. Can he play it in? He needs to make it safe. Oh, and the goalkeeper stretched. What a good save that was. Oh, what good vision he's got. Good tackle. Dispossessed. Back to the defender now. Nice header.
Oh, great defending. Great defending.
What an unbelievable run, and he's taking it all the way up the pitch. Has to cross it here. Shooting chance here, and they must have thought they'd scored there, but for the goalkeeper.
Well, the keepers are keeping this one goalless, John.
Found him. Oh, and it's a goal. Good physical battles going on, Ali, over that being one example there.
Exactly.
And the crowd making their feelings heard here. Oh, what a good run. We know this referee pretty well, Ali. He's
covered several games that we've been at recently, and he tends to be quite strict when it comes to red and yellow cards.
Well, he's a disciplinarian, there's no doubt about that. Sometimes I just think he should play advantage rule a little bit more, but he sets his stall out, he books players, he doesn't take any nonsense at all, so the players know where they stand.
They tested him there, the ball tipped away.
Keeper's doing really well, John. He doesn't want to let go of that clean sheet, does he?
At the corner, punched away by the keeper.
Anelka.
Something could develop here. A bad place to lose the ball.
Oh, defender was aware. And I think the whistle's gone, has it?
It's all over. Well, there's a happy team and one very, very happy goalkeeper.
And I'd like to thank my co-commentator Ali McCoy for his help during the game. Goodbye, everyone.
Let's take a look at the highlights.
I know we've only just started the season, but these teams look as hungry as ever. So, Ali McCoy, where do things stand?
Almost at full strength here, just one player missing through suspension, so no major worries for the manager.
It's a mixture of generations in the stands tonight. Well-supported clubs, these two, of course. Great tradition.
Fabulous tradition.
Big history behind them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, a good block. They've got real legs in midfield, haven't they?
Oh, they have. A lot of youth and experience at the same time. They've got one or two players who can sit and hold, but the legs they've got from the youth in the middle of the park, yeah, it's quite frightening at times.
Oh, he almost had it.
Good effort.
Long goal kick here, then. Howie. Cole. That's chested down. Cannavaro.
You couldn't argue with the way they're passing the ball here.
Guti. They've got a few up front right now.
Now this needs a good cross. Berger blocks it.
Oh dear me, if he hadn't cleared that, they'd have been in trouble.
Cannavaro.
Howie.
No, I'm afraid these defenders are not playing at the top of their game at the moment.
Oh, just out.
He did everything right. I can't believe it never went in.
Keeper restarting the game. Well up. Pajas. Good tackle.
The defence now has the ball.
Mosterboy. Totally unmarked. Lost control.
Of this.
Berger.
He's been blocked off there. That's a hard challenge. The referee stops them for a free kick. God.
Neat ball through.
There's the half-time whistle and we're goalless as we leave the field. How would you sum up that half, Ali?
Well, there's not many chances in this first half of football, so it's really no surprise that the scores are very low at half-time. Let's refresh our memories now about those first half moments.
What surprises await us in the second half? Pajas.
Now, can they take it further?
Pajas. Can he score?
No, that shot was well away.
Well, he's only heaping more pressure on himself with these misses.
Now, can he set an attack up with a goal kick?
Beauty.
The ball intercepted.
Svensson. Oh, yes, he's got hold of that well. Phillips.
Pajas. Important tackle.
Mosterboy.
Lasso.
The defence have given him a chance.
Well, these are the kind of defenders that give strikers nightmares.
Collected at the back then.
The defender puts a good challenge and puts him off.
Telfer.
Anelka.
Good idea, but the
goal,
and
yes.
At last it is.
Oh, what a terrific goal. Was that not a pleasure to watch?
Oh, beautiful finish.
Here in the second half, the first goal. Let's hope we don't wait too long for another.
And the pass finding the free player.
No one can accuse this side of ignoring their defensive responsibilities. Just look at all of them.
Svensson.
Oh, I would love to know how the referee managed to miss that one.
It's a goal!
Magic goal, what a finish.
And that was swept home.
Cole.
Carpi.
Stop the build-up there.
Here's a real chance. What's he going to do?
And that's number two.
Well, they're going to be happy about that, as indeed they are.
Yeah, oh, that's the way to finish, isn't it?
Arsenal down low where the goalkeeper can't get it.
hole. Kills the attack dead.
Good defending.
Yeah. Thrown into the area. It's in the box. Cleared away from the box. Here comes the full-time whistle. They've lost here, but it was certainly not an embarrassing defeat by any means. The referee leads them from the field then.
Yes, that late goal is a bitter pill to swallow, but they only have themselves to blame.
Well, your comments were much appreciated today, Ali. Thank you. Till next time, goodbye from us both. We'll be right back.